South Korea's producer prices increased moderately a month in August. The Bank of Korea says the production price index, which is a key barometer of future consumer inflation, recorded 103.73 in August, up 0.2% from a month earlier. The central bank said agricultural goods prices rose on a decrease in supply. Prices of industrial goods, electricity and gas edged up a touch. On year, producer prices in August fell by 0.6%.